Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Let's Play Empyrean. So, I'm starting sort of halfway through the day. I kind of missed out the day, actually, like twice or something. I was AFK for a while, but no big deal. Looks like we got some plants to pick, so I'm going to go ahead and pick them. And look at that. Congratulations. So we're going to refrigerate these because we'll probably want them later on. Let's see. Place a starter block. I think this is for building a ship. So it would like us to start working on a ship, which I would like to work on, to be honest. So let's go and play with making a ship, or at least maybe attempt to. This will be fun. It'll be a bit challenging to get, you know, what we want here. But let's see. Small vessel here. I was like, what? We can't even have a thruster yet? It's like, oh no, that's level 7. We can have a thruster. I was like, uh-oh. Now, I would have liked this thruster, to be honest, but we can get that later. You're going to want a generator. Probably don't need a fridge or a constructor yet. This is going to be something really simple. Fuel tank, I guess that's already unlocked. Gatling gun, I guess we can unlock, but not really planning it. The fuel oxygen, though, I'll take that. I'll also take... Ooh, I don't know if I can get the one I want. No, that is the one I want. Okay. We can get that. Yeah, passenger, since unfortunately it's just me. I guess I don't really need that anymore. Well, I guess the fuel tank isn't unlocked. It was blue. Derp. Okay. So I think what we have what we need. So we go to our little vessel creator mabopper thingy here. Small vessel starter. We're going to need a lot of things over time, to be honest. It's up to you how you want to build this, but you can go to small ship and start pre-building everything. I would recommend it, because we're going to need a lot over time, right? So I do usually 2 fuel tanks. 1 generator is probably more than enough. An O2 tank. There you go. You'll probably want some storage over it on time. And then, let's say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, 9, 10, 11, 12. Probably about 12. You're going to need a lot of thrusters, to be honest. There you go. What we could do with also is, and I don't know if we have... the ability for it yet. We might not have unlocked medic station, no. I really need food. Or not food, but healing. So let's use one of these up then. Because right now it's just like one accidental hard push and I'm dead, so. What do those medic ones take? Probably something that we definitely don't have, but I just thought I'd take. Oh, purified water. That is actually something we could do. We don't have a setup, but something we can make over time. Okay, so let's go up here. So we got our starter block. We can place that first. Just place it wherever you want. Ta-da-da. Oh, I thought it was like, what the? I thought it sank in the ground, but I realized it's up in the air. So it's like, oh, okay. Then you gotta decide, like, where, how you want things. I'll probably go ahead and nuke this. And then I'm gonna probably put the cockpit flush at the front like this. Probably turn it around, though. Something like that. Yeah. That should work. And then, I don't know actually if I would keep most of what I have here. Probably not, because I'd probably want to use up that space, right? So, let's get rid of it all, or most of it. Let's get rid of this. Something like that. There you go. It's like, what have you done to your ship, Kane? It'll be badass. Okay. And then we need the RCS, I guess. Oh yeah, RCS is something I need, too. There you go, RCS for a small ship. We'll build that over time. You gotta get the fuel tanks in there. This is up to you where you want to put them exactly, but probably want to place them on the ship anyways. That's a good starter. Suggestion, putting it on the ship might help over time. There you go. And that'll be our, of course, our fuel and stuff. You know what? I might want 2 oxygen tanks over time. I was thinking, you know, I have a good spot I could put it, but one would probably be efficient enough, so let's get another one built over time. The reactor, I guess we can try placing that. O2. Are the cargos, are they actually shared? I guess they are for the base and whatnot. So let's see here. I'm going to put this right there. There you go. I know it's a bit messy, but you know what? It works. That's what counts, right? Now, what about the O2? I don't know where I want this yet. I didn't think this far through, to be honest. I was like, who needs O2, right? So the point of this ship isn't that I'm going to fly around much anyways, but it's for just traveling around. So it's not like I need to go crazy on certain things, but I should probably put the O2, something like that maybe even. That's kind of cute, actually. Yeah, why not? Okay, and then thrusters. Okay, they're slowly building thrusters. I guess that's a lengthy process over time, probably making all the parts for it too. So of course we want to go forward, backwards, all that fun stuff. I don't know exactly where to put them. I'll put them here for now. I feel like I want some more over time, like I might want more up top, whatever, or on the side. And then you're going to go, you want to slow down, go forward, all that fun stuff. So this could be the front ones to stop. So forward, backwards, right? And then you're going to want side to side, up and down, all that. So let's see. Oh, frigga, screwed up somewhere. Bad enough. There you go. And we're out of thrusters. It's like, and that was all she wrote. Oh no! I might be completely out of thrusters. Metal components. That's like cobalt. Oh damn, son. We ran out of cobalt. Guess we might not be making our ship quite today. Actually, you know, we probably could. Oh, did we run out of the... Actually, probably can't. If we ran out of the one thing that we'd need, we'd probably be screwed, but... we got no lift on this ship. We could put it on one side here. So is this actually on the right side? I can't even tell, to be honest. Nope. So this is on all. You can kind of clip and see. There you go. The ship is a disaster at this point. Yeah, there's no RCS either, so we're screwed. We honestly need cobalt, and without cobalt, we can't do crap all, really. So where is the closest cobalt deposit? Up there, it looks like. Let's go get ourselves some. Do we have... Oh, actually, what does it need, by the way? Maybe we have what we need. I got materials on me, to be honest. So, metal components. Oh, I got 2. Never mind. That's not going to get us anything. Rip that idea. Okay, so, unfortunately, I thought I had everything, but you soon learn that you really don't have everything. So, let's go over here towards where the Promethium is and... Almost forgot the fuel, so we made the bio-whatever here before. The bio-whatever. And without this, we're kind of doomed, so... It's like, are these attacking me? I feel like they're attacking me now. It's like, those aren't attacking me, are they? That's confirmed. At one point, they were not attacking me. Confirmed now, they are definitely coming after me. Holy crap, this is a lot further than I expected. We don't need much of it either, but we need to get over there, so... That is quite far away. It seems closer on the map, and then you realize that not so close. Oh god. Well, you know what? If that's 200 meters, that's definitely a lot further. Ugh, there we go. Those little meteor things again. Cool, meteor shower. Yeah, I don't think those can hit me. I assume what their range is like 400 or so. Which we're probably borderline now, I think about it. And that thing looks like it goes towards them a bit. Oh god. Well, we just have to hope for the best. Guess I should have picked the other place, huh? Okay, so this needs to reload. Okay. What do we have here? Oh, pretty good. There we go. Use up wood there. Excellent. Where's our base? Oh, crap. There we go. Now, they take a few minutes anyways to get to the base. I'm more worried being caught in on the other side at the time, not being able to, you know, get there. These things look like they could be used for the med kits, and then you just use water. These are going to be actually really amazing to have over time. I should start collecting these where I do find them. I think you can even maybe, I'm not 100% sure, you guys can tell me, but I think you can actually grow these plants over time. Oh, what? There's underground ones, too. Little sprouts of them. Unless they're different, but... Oh, no, they are different. Huh. Is that the same one? No, it's a different one. Maybe those were the ones, actually. It was a T... No, I think it's a ZR1. I'm not sure, though. Either way... One of these plants down there were useful for medkits. We just need water, of course, production over time, but that healing of the medkits are actually pretty decent, so we can't say no to that over time for sure. Just imagine once we have an actual... Ship how easier it is to fly back and forth. We would have been there and back a long time ago. Even the mining taking longer, you know. But one of my goals is to try to get a MK2 drill too, which will help us so much over time. Okay, so we got the cobalt now. There we go. Let's get the RCS. I don't know how many more of these I needed, but we'll get them going there. Go. Oh yeah, we're going to need an extra fuel tank. You don't have to, but this was one of the design plans. Oh yeah, we can place these lights around if we want. Usually these are not the lights I'd use for my base, but they're actually really decent low-level lighting, so you can't place them on the base, unfortunately, but you can place them out here. Okay, not that many. That might actually not be in a good spot. There's lighting, of course, you can get for the base itself as well, of course, so. I guess we can put them over here for now. I wasn't planning to put any here. I'll fill these up, but I guess we can remove them when we fill them up, right? So, there you go. Okay, so don't actually know where to put the RCS now. I had an idea for it, but I could still sit right here, actually. There you go. You fill up at the back here. Yeah, F to use oxygen station, so that's actually okay. There we go. So, how am I... Yeah, I guess that's the right way, hopefully. Up, down, okay, so left, right. Oh yeah, up basically is the one we're missing now. Which we're working on that. I thought it was done that, and I was like, no, we're not. Oh, it's just doing each part, I guess. Yeah. Right here, I guess. This is kind of Mickey Mouse. I should have changed some of the design up a bit, but whatever. This is a crappy ship. It's not supposed to be, you know, a Lamborghini or anything like that. I'm actually... Just thinking I want two more thrusters for forward thrust, but we'll see. There you go. You can put these in the tanks if you like. Of course, you don't have to. No one will force you. You might have problems, but flying without them, but. Yeah, I feel like that's those oxygen tanks, good spot there. And then oxygen tanks themselves. So you can fill these up. Turn on the ship. There you go. Up, down, left, right, forward, backwards, left, right. There you go. Turn. Of course, it'll do that. So how fast does this thing go? Boom, 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 boom. Actually, that's not bad. That's faster than I expected, to be honest. Cool. If you look inside, it'll last a certain time. 13 hours just sitting here. Less, of course, if you turn it off, which you should. Hit Y all the time. Not bad, not bad. Now, what about those cargo containers? I didn't really... It's like, whatever. Could shield those up a bit. My ship is a bit of a mess. I normally build my ships over time, or not build my ships, sorry. I don't build ships. I normally download ships and use those over time, which we probably will eventually, because I'm not much of a designer myself. I don't know why I only have two of these. I thought I would have made more, but do I want to use these? Not really. We've used the whole thing without them, so that's kind of handy, I guess, in a sense. And there you go. So, I can put my oxygen and just split them up so if one of them breaks or whatever, but you have them on hand when you need them. The only thing that I'm missing on this, basically, is some kind of weaponry, which you're probably going to want over time. Even a small amount. They take 15mm bullets. Good luck building any, because we don't have any ammo. Magnesium, that's the word I'm looking for. I knew there was a word involved, I just didn't know what to say. Cool. So there you go. And then I can make other ships over time. I had made something similar like this before. It's called Cane Tiny. I don't know what the difference actually is. This one looks like it might be even worse. I don't know how I made the other one compact, but you can hit Alt, right Alt. It has to be right Alt, and then O, and then you can save it. So I can call this as Cane Tiny 2. There you go. And then we can at least hit F2 and compare them. What? Identical blocks used. This one's smaller though. Go figure. That's crazy. I don't think the other one might have had an O2 station maybe, but I thought it had bigger thrusters on it. I'm not sure. Either way, that's kind of cool that it's similar. I forgot to place one of these eventually. I was going to place this here, but there's a storage for my base. How's the ammo doing anyways? We want to make sure we have ammo over time, of course. Oh yeah, we're good. So there you go. So the sun rises from the east and sets in the west. So sun rises from the west and sets in the east. Is it because we're on a different planet, I guess? Let's just go by that. I was going to say, because this is not the same way as I remember it. This planet's the other way, I guess. That base scares me, by the way. But now we can fly around. You probably want to stay low at times not to get hit by, you know, a POI. POI is one of those things right there. Even though that doesn't look like it has many weapons, still wouldn't want to take my chance. You get a little EXP exploring. You can hit V key to go third person if you want, Alt to rotate middle or your mouse wheel to scroll in and out. I normally just go the first person cockpit view because it works well, especially if you want to do some dog fighting or something. Oh, minigun drone. Those will not play good with this ship. They will definitely hit the ship. Oh, here's the... So the world's in a cylinder, if you didn't know that. It's in a complete cylinder. And it's a slightly unfortunate thing. But either way, it is a cylinder world. That's going to change someday. But the idea is the hemispheres, the northern and southern hemisphere, you can't actually go to or land on or anything. It'll have a red thing. You've probably seen it before if you played this game. That will change over time, of course. But... its current, like, limitations. I want to get over close to over here, but I don't want to also... That's an abandoned factory. That's not one that you'd want to visit. Woo, 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 woo. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's that again. Can I, like, actually get hit by one of those? No. Maybe not. Maybe too. I mean, I didn't get... close enough to probably try to get hit, but those things look like badass. I think those things have turrets on them. I don't think I would want to find out. That thing looks oh yeah, there's turrets on there. I can see from here. That place looks fortified as hell, to be honest. Damn. Ding, 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 ding. And then next episode, we might consider going into space. I need some magnesium, so I will try mining some magnesium as well. And then maybe we'll take a quick trip to space just to... There's Sathium. I don't know if it's Sathium, though, I need. It probably isn't, to be honest, so it probably won't do us well. I want to be able to get one kind of material to make Advanced Miner, but I think it's not Sathium, to be honest. I'd have to look it up. I think you need... Oh, yeah. Well, we can get it by the mini-ships in space, actually. Yeah, we should be able to do it. We're going to have to kill the drones in space. They can do pretty good damage. We should be okay with what we have, but I think they're plasma drones in space. But I don't know around this space. It could be different drones. I have no clue. But either way, we'll probably take a trip anyways. Next episode into space, maybe go to the moon. See what's there. We might not survive too much, but it'll be a fun activity, something to do, right? So, home sweet home. The light should turn on when we get closer. Oh, yeah, there they are. And there you go. And we should probably turn it off. Not wasting fuel. What? I guess it didn't turn it off. There you go. And you can go with your multi-tool, of course, and right-click. Right-click, right? Yeah, right-click. And repair things. So something... I guess the O2 had a bit of damage. That's probably because I kept slamming into the ground a bit. You probably want landing gear on this over time, because slamming in the ground is probably not the best, but either way, it's a temporary kind of thing, and it's for fun. So I'm happy with it. Oh, that's right, we got shot at, though, so that's probably what it was. I don't see anything else I can right-click. I guess what the nice thing about this one, it's so basic and so plain that you can just easily repair it all on the one level. And you're good to go. So, yeah, I guess really all I'm going to do is get some magnesium in between this episode and the next. And we'll go from there. Add a weapon, add an ammo box. Okay, so that's one of the things that it suggests I do for this yet, which we'll do eventually. So it just wants an ammo box. Just put it right on the back or something. Or could even sit on the top. The one higher might be annoying. Who knows? But either way, thank you guys and girls so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and we'll see wonderful people next time.